Rolling. And here they come. Merrill Fan pacing between horses. El Perro out for the leader goes Dusky Dream. Lanaker is there. Into the turn they race and Dusky Dream benefits from the inside between horses. El Perro. There goes Gusty Adios charging into second. Del Perro in third. On the inside of horses it's Absalon Lanaker. Followed in that turn Buoyant Spirit and Bummer too. Approaching the quarter. Your leader Dusky Dream. But here comes Lanaker moving third. Second time on the outside of the quarter, 28-2, and Lanaker is up to challenge and now take command. It's Dusky Dream right there in second. Gusty Adios charging to the outside, followed on the inside by El Burrow. It's a battle up front. On the outside, that's Lanaker, but Dusky Dream holds tough in second. On the outside, Gusty Adios in third, followed on the inside by El Burrow. Absalon, Buoyant Spirit, and Bummer too. Fifth. Day 6-3 and the race is half over. Into the clubhouse turn they race and Dusky Dream is fighting back on the inside, but Lanaker is on the outside of challenging second. Del Perro right there in third. Gusty Adios. Here comes Buoyant Spirit to the outside. Followed on the inside by Absalon. Now they curve into the back stretch. It's Dusky Dream with the lead. Here comes on the outside Buoyant Spirit with a rush. Buoyant Spirit now takes command. It's Dusky Dream in second, 2 lengths. El Perro in third. On the inside of horses, it's Absalon, but around the turn, it's Buoyant Spirit with the lead. Dusky Dream in second, and to the outside, El Perro. Here they come, turning for home, and Buoyant Spirit has the lead. Dusky Dream in second. On the outside, that's El Perro. It's Buoyant Spirit under urging. On the inside, Dusky Dream. It is all Buoyant Spirit tonight.